So guys, we have lots of different treats which lots of flavors, and this is only box number one. We have many box guys, many reviews to come in many next days. So guys, I have Royal Canin, I have Pure Pet, I have Mio Delight, different flavors, all flavors of whiskers, including mix, including lamb gravy and seafood. Okay, I also have Mio Kitten Foods, not Delight, Kitten Food. These are treats, these are dental treats of two different flavors. This is Mio, this is Shiba. So guys, we will see all these reviews in the coming days, guys. So today,
hi guys, today's pick is Smooth Cream. Okay, the creamy treat from Growlers. You can see how Sheru is reacting to it, and Sheru, my rescued cat, now is around 8 months, I guess. Yeah, it's for you. So guys, today's you may bite it. Okay, I will just come little bit up. Okay, so we will test this today, guys. We have already done Mio Shiba creamy treats. Now it's time for Growlers, and in future we will do more treats review. So guys, one thing I like about this is that this is a new flavor, tasty musel flavor. Okay, yeah, Sheru is desperate for it. So it's like the shell, inside of the shell what comes, its flavor. So okay, yeah, he is interested in that, guys. So these are 4 packets, 15 gram each, 4 packets. So this is for 80 rupees. The bad thing is that this is made from China, so try to avoid it. But let's check, does China respect pets or not? As you know, it does not, but let's at least check. I didn't know it is a China product, or else I didn't have brought it, but come on, let's see, guys. So guys, as you can see, I tried to tear it from its given opening, but it did not tear correctly. Okay, so it like normally it is gently a fine cut which happens, but nothing like that. But it's not like it's like Mio, it's not like Shiba of two flavors, it's a single flavor. Okay,
so guys, this is how it looks. And this is how the Sheru is crying for it. Oh fuck, he caught it. Oh fuck, I just lost this for him. But guys, let's just check it out. We should not. Oh fuck, he removed my skin. Let's quickly test it.
So guys, finally we. Oh fuck, he cannot. He's just damn desperate. So guys, you can see he is just damn desperate. Okay, he again, fuck. So, finally after, nailing me 10 times, this guy is eating Growlers, and yep, you can see it is, he is liking the new flavor, I guess, just because of the flavor, but he is damn desperate, guys. And I will just show you how the cream looks. Okay, this looks like this, okay. So he ate it, and guys, he just, I don't know what it is, he just, you know. Okay, you got it. So guys, good for taste. Maybe you can just try the oyster flavor, as it's China, I will say not to, because you have several flavors in different brands. But yeah, I guess I'm feeling this is a thick paste than the Mio or Shiba treat, any treats. This is the thickest. Oh fuck, he got it. So this is the thickest, guys, that is for sure. And you can see how much desperate he is, so this may be good, but yeah. So this is how, guys, I should leave it, yeah. So guys, he definitely liked it, a China product, just a new flavor, nothing else. See what is he doing with the packet, guys. The packet is totally shredded into pieces. Yeah, this is definitely good tasting, guys. But we don't know what China has added it in, so you can just give it for taste, but not regularly.